Is it? What is it now at the minute? Oh, thank. Oh, thank Kylie in the back. Let's send it to that Discord channel. Have you seen it? That's Kylie in the bath. Have you seen it? Oh, hello, Mr. Discord. Awesome, mate, you are. He's awesome, Discorders. You seen that, Kylie? Yep, she's seen it. But I'm cheeky. I reckon that was good, Kylie. Well, I was by, I've just gone off. Who is it? Oh, I thought he was travelling, isn't it? Hello, Mr. Lazy Chip. Yeah, okay then. Yeah, okay, Discord. Hello, Lazy Chip. Yeah, you'll have to check because I did turn them VODs on now. That new killer might look cool until the sweaty fuckers on here properly get their hands on it and turn it into another just sweaty fucking killer. Yeah. It might look all right until then, you know what I mean? Once they get it on here, it's gonna get ruined. Oh, guess who she's after? You were tunneling fucker, see what I mean? That's called DS now, fuck off. Thank you. we fused together, can you see that? I was going to heal Kitty first, actually. I tried to. Go on, you sweat box, just up now. Bob for this stream shows up, but not anyways. I don't know. Because, like I said, I've only just put it on, so whether it starts from this stream, because this is the first stream since I put it on, I don't know. I'll have to have a look deep into it. But when I looked in there, there's lots of clips. But I don't remember. I don't know whether it's because this is the first stream since I've turned them on. Again, like she did with me. Kick while Jen got the last one. Just went kick while Jen got the last one for her troubles. Behind, look, I'm going to finish this. Go. Missed that was funny as fuck then. Gun round the corner straight into her as she was breaking a pallet. Down, go mate, I'll take the death for this sweaty cooker, I don't mind. Yeah, okay mate. Yeah. I've got your Discord. at Laser Chip, yeah, yeah. But then my mate, I'll check the death, because she's sweaty as hell, so that went too bad. And that's a DC, their name is. So that proves the place sweaty. Don't it? Mister. Yeah, suicide, innit? Now she wants the 4K, she's fucking, it hasn't worked. Being a greedy fucker. The name is, now that's a DC. So that proves we're sweaty, doesn't it? You better expect it. I think so, yes it is Carl, I'm sure it is. I think it's just until, like I said, when the people who play on here, the sweatians on here get hold of it, they're going to ruin it. They're going to turn it just into another camping sweaty killer, ain't they? You get them watch-its though, mate. The right teams with all them toolboxes together. And his perks, and his perk. Yeah. But I don't think them perks, if they're favourable to us, they won't last long. They'll soon nerf or just show it to them, you know what I mean? Won't they? I think one of the main killers that wants working on really is the Trickster. Them blades, too powerful. He needs something sorting. He does, isn't he? It's too powerful. With the right add-ons, you don't stand a chance. What they do, they bring out a killer that looks decent. Yeah, 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 definitely right. But like I said, the way the killers are on here, the ones we get, the normal killers, ones that they get out of it. Something that's been made good, they'll ruin. The toxic killers on here, once they get off it, once it goes out to everybody, these big idiots get over it. Like I said, I think you're going to have more fun like playing it like you were yesterday. Where are we going against?